Hello friends, welcome to Optical Learning Hubs. Friend, as we all know that nowadays fresher students are very much confused regarding choosing their career, that which field they should choose after their studies. So friend, now today I will be sharing one of the counseling session taken by our counselor expert Mr. Varun, who having very good experience in giving the counseling session basically to the fresher students and giving them guidance that which field and domain they should choose as their career after their studies. Right friends, so friends, please watch this video till end, and if you feel this video useful for you, so please like this video and subscribe our channel, and if you have any suggestion for this, so kindly mention us in the comment section. Thank you friends.
Because ABAP is a basic module, at least if you go on the SAP on functional side or technical side, at least the basic understanding of ABAP is must. So if you want to get into, maybe not today or maybe later on, at least you start from ABAP, because that's a basic thing. How these tables work, how you get the data from the table, how many tables, okay, fields. So it's a basic thing. So that's a basic module. In the current scenario, HANA is the most preferred SAP module, okay. So ABAP, but in optical sense, you can detail discuss with Salini, okay, she will give the complete. Even they are also helping to increase your profile, because in Naukri, every person submit their profile. But yeah, there is some keywords, some project. Okay, being a fresher, that is very tough for you to prepare the right CV. Okay, because if your CV goes to Tech Mahindra or some other company, before scheduling your interview, when they see your CV, they can easily get in whether you have a knowledge or not. They can easily identify. If I have seen your CV and some other CV, in your CV I can assume how much experience you have. Okay, that terminology you are, because if you completed ABAP, it should be ALV grade, IDOC, okay, proxy. So these are the keywords. If these keywords in your CV, then only you have some knowledge. But you have written anywhere, I have a 1 year experience on SAP ABAP. In your project, you have written, I have 1 year ABAP. Nothing in detail. Okay. So even in Optico, they are helping to prepare your CV, how to increase the calls other than other companies. So these kind of services they are providing. I'm not the right person to convey. Detail you can discuss with Salini. So she will give the complete knowledge. Yeah.
Okay, interesting. Okay sir, I got your point.
Yeah. So Akshay, your doubt is clear?
Yeah, yes sir.
Yeah, the another person, I just forget the name. What's your good name?
Neha sir.
Yeah, Neha. Okay. So Neha, what's your doubts basically in terms of the techno functional? What you want basically, and what kind of?
Like, I want to ask, what's the major difference between ABAP and HANA?
HANA is the latest technologies. If you work on the SQL, like Akshay is told, so in ABAP, you never seen the SQL scripting procedures, stored procedure, triggers, okay? So that you can easily build in the HANA. In HANA, like in ABAP, you directly use the select query, you are fetching the data, storing in the internal table, then populate the data. But when you use in the HANA, you can create your views, okay? Views is nothing but as and when required. Suppose you have created 100 of views. So as and when this views is required, you can use it. So there are so many add-on functionality in HANA, okay? So HANA is completely an advanced version of ABAP. And now all the SAP module, they are shifting on HANA.
Like to learn the HANA, do we need the basics of ABAP or?
Mandatory. Until unless you don't have the understanding of HANA, you cannot go for the HANA. Some basic, I'm not saying the complete understanding, because there are lots of, even ABAP itself is a big technical module, okay. But some understanding, at least you know the internal table, data dictionary, IDOC, some basic at least must for HANA as a technical. Because in HANA there are also functional modules, so I am not saying, I am saying in terms of the technical. So ABAP is mandatory.
And
even the Pankaj, they are also providing that they give one SAP ABAP and SAP ABAP on HANA, two different modules. But if the person is interested for both modules, they are also providing the SAP ABAP with HANA. So whatever the
HANA. Like I want to learn ABAP and HANA. So in your classes, will you provide basics of ABAP or?
Yeah, he will provide the basic, not complete, some basic, whatever the required for HANA, and then after he will give the understanding about the HANA. So HANA is the latest.